Hey everyone, this is Vincent back again. I want to share with you three types of goals that people come up with. And I'm going to tell you the three of them, then I'm going to get into what they are, a little bit more detail about them. The first one, we have A goals, B goals, and C goals. A goals are things that people decide on. These are things that people know how to do, goals that they already know how to do. Then there's B goals, which are things that people think they can do. And then there's the ones that are, you could say, the ones that they fantasize about, or really things that get them inspired. It really gets them emotionally involved, okay? So goals that are, the first one is something that you've done, something that you already know how to do. And that's pretty much anything that is within a comfort zone, you know, things that are goals that people think they can do, you know, once they go from something that they already know how to do, they'll go to the B goals, something they think they can do, and, you know, they'll play around with it, and it's part of a plan that they have, and, you know, they'll go through the motions of, you know, trying to get it going. But then, you know, there'll be people in their close, you know, people who pretty much mess it up for them. And then they'll go back to something that they know how to do again. They'll go back into a comfort zone. But when you write things down, you visualize something that you really want, the fantasy, you know, you have to picture it in your mind and get emotionally involved in it. Some people, they'll write out their vision boards, but really being able to see it in your mind and actually feel it as if you're experiencing what you truly want in the present time. And even writing it down in present tense, that's what gets people excited and actually get things going. So, again, I'm sure you've heard this, is be around people who are able to help you achieve and realize that goal, experience those types of goals, the ones that are known as the fantasy or the ones that get you inspired and get going. So, yeah, those three things are something I want to share and pass on to you all. The A goals, you know, goals that people know they've done it already. Second one is the B goals. What was it? Things that people think they can do. And then there's goals that are, you know, very inspiring. The thing about the last one is it's something that excites and scares you at the same time. So if you're excited and a little scared about it, it's something that you do want to go on and go through the steps and go through the emotions and get over it. Because once you go through that fear, break the terror barrier, as Bob Proctor calls it, going through that, and go to the other side where, you know, it's all, it becomes a piece of cake. Like creating a video. A lot of people are scared of creating videos and public speaking as well. So once you go through it, you'll be all right. All right, so this is Vincent. Check me out. Click the link in the link attached to this video. It might be in the description box. And meet up again in another video. Thanks for tuning in.